Hi, this is Anne with SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to show you how to download Cricut Design Space onto a Macintosh computer. All right, let's get started. All right, I've opened Chrome, and you can use any browser, but Chrome is the one I'm going to use for this tutorial. We'll come out here to design.cricut.com, and then it should, if you're on a Mac, it should automatically show for Mac version. Okay, so let's come over here to the right and click the download button. And immediately it'll start downloading right over here in the bottom left of your Chrome window. And it'll probably take a little bit of time to download. Okay, so when it's done, I'm going to come over here and there's that little arrow. I'll click on that and do Show in Finder. And this will take us to our downloads folder or wherever you've told your images from Chrome to download. So it might not be your downloads folder, but you would have had to change it at some point. So anyway, here it is right here. And this is a DMG file. So I'm just going to double click it. Then you'll get this screen. So you've got your Cricut Design Space and your applications. Now all you have to do is just click and drag that logo into your applications. Now we need to go out to the Finder. So I'm going to click right here on my downloads where I was, and then I'm going to hit Shift Command A, and this will bring you to your applications folder. Then just start typing Cricut, and it should jump right to Cricut Design Space. If not, they're in alphabetical order and you can just scroll down to get to it. Okay, let's double click it. Then you'll get this warning that says, oh wait, this is an app downloaded from the internet. Are you sure you want to open it? And we do because we trust Cricut, so we'll say open. So now it's opened up and we have two options here. We have machine setup and sign in. So first let's go into machine setup. And here you can just choose which machine you have. I have an Explore Family machine. And then you'll want to create a Cricut ID. So I'm just going to type in some random stuff here. So you'll fill out all this information and then you'll click I agree to the Cricut terms of use. And then we'll create a Cricut ID. Then we'll choose accept. And this is just showing you how to connect your machine to your computer. So if you don't know how to do that, this tells you step by step how to do it. But let's go back for now and we'll X out of this. We'll say okay. And now we're to the regular screen that everybody sees when they're in Cricut Design Space. Now we can start a new project. And here's where we can start creating shapes and text. You can just click on this, choose a shape, and then it'll put it on your screen. You can resize, you can rotate, and then you can add text. And it'll just put it on your screen immediately and then you just type there. So those are the basics of installing Cricut Design Space on a Mac. All right, that's my video for this week. If you liked it and you want to see more like it, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out, which is every Tuesday. All right, thank you.